Do you lock your doors at night to protect from intruders?
Do you make sure your phone doesn't run out of charge?
Do you carefully store your cash for security?
When you are shopping, do you look for the best price so you can save money?
As it gets cold, do you worry about whether your kids are wearing warm enough clothes when they're outside?
During the pandemic, did you worry about keeping yourself safe from catching COVID?
Are punctuality and job security concerns for you?
The answer to the question is almost always yes, because we all want to save money, keep safe, take care of our property and our children, and avoid problems. None of us want to make our lives harder.
But when it comes to basic car maintenance, people seem to go brain dead and not understand what can happen when oil changes are put off. It can cost huge money.
When you ignore your vehicle's maintenance, you are making life harder. The vehicle is going to fight back by breaking down, and it can cost a lot of money to fix.
Money and expense that you could have avoided if you were smart and use the same common sense with your vehicle as you do with other things.
Cars and machines, and over the years they've gotten much more complicated as the government has added certain rules about fuel efficiency.
The engines are smaller, have much tighter engineering tolerances, operate at higher RPMs, and often include turbos that provide more power, but also create more heat.
Engine heat can be a huge problem. Just like if we can die if left in a desert without water, an engine can self-destruct if it is subject to too much heat.
Clean oil is critical to controlling heat. The oil protects moving parts and from friction that occurs when metal parts move against each other. Without good oil, the engine can break.
And when there's a problem, it is expensive to fix. Often the parts needed are on back order, taking months before they are available.
Integrity has a do not buy list of vehicles we have learned are too vulnerable to poor maintenance, so we don't offer them for sale. This list includes a lot of popular vehicles, so it is a tough decision, but one we make because we want our customers' vehicles to last.
Our team is very selective, but even the best vehicles need basic maintenance. Integrity does its best to pick the right vehicles to sell. You have to do your part by paying attention to maintenance.
It is incredibly disappointing to see a beautiful vehicle in which we have put our heart and soul and a lot of money into reconditioning, so it's ready for many years of service, come back to us with a blown engine just because the customer was a total dumbass and wouldn't take care to get oil changes.
The boss says if people don't take care of their property, they probably don't respect their property. And that if people don't respect their own property, they probably don't respect themselves. If you respect yourself, you take care of your property.
And that means getting regular maintenance, including oil changes.
If you think you can't afford an oil change, ask yourself, can you afford the cost of an engine when it blows up or whatever else could go wrong?
Integrity customers have no excuse. We have an oil change program where we provide oil changes to customers, often for free if you'd only come in to see us.
If you don't have the money and you need an oil change, call me. I'll see that it gets taken care of.
When something goes wrong, people think they can lie and duck responsibility. But we keep a record of every oil change, including the oil filter, so we can tell.
We know times are tough, and we are helping customers get through it every day. But I can tell a change is in the wind.
We have lost the will to help customers who don't take care of their vehicles. If you need help and you've been taking care of your vehicle, including taking advantage of our oil change program, then we will do everything we can to help you. But if the problems are due to you not getting oil changes, you not respecting your property enough to take care of basic maintenance, then it seems to us that you just aren't a good customer. So why should we help you when you might just ignore your next oil change?
We want to help, but you need to do your part.
How often should you get an oil change? At Integrity, we use fully synthetic oil, doing our part to give you great service. It should be changed every 5,000 miles. Most customers drive about 2,500 miles a month, so that means about every 2 months you need to get an oil change.
Getting an oil change is quick and easy. Make an appointment, get here, and we'll be done within an hour. And we'll check other items on your car, getting it ready for a change in seasons, making sure you have the right tire pressure, and so on.
It is up to you. Don't be penny wise and pound foolish, either with money or time. Take advantage of our oil change programs. Protect your vehicle's value. Protect your vehicle's availability. Doing so is an easy way you can protect yourself and make your life easier.